Hello guys, I'm Circuit and you're gonna learn something today. In my last video I talked about the statistics of one season played with my main deck called Chicken Dinner, and today we make some charts for another season with another deck. As always, you can find the decklist on Kiddy.com. So in this period I've played 117 games, I win 88 and I've lost 29. 53 are in brawl matches with a win rate of 72. And I've played 64 ranked matches and I had 2 mispicks. I've played fun decks in ranked, which I wanna avoid. And if you clean this, I've a total of 62 matches and 50 of them are wins and 12 of them are losers. In this period I've faced 12 winter players, 15 Shadowfin players, 15 swarm players and 22 ironclad players. If you want to know the actual meta, you have to ask TechPrint on the Discord channel. But in my case, last season, the most people love to play Ironclad. And no one, absolutely no one, wants to play Winter. In the next chart, we see how often the backgrounds of the game are appearing. And you can see there's definitely a domination of the desert, and I'm pretty sure it's because of Reckless Rush. It's everywhere. On the right side of the screen you see a match against Crunchy Bones. He tries to avoid to get into this video, but he fails. You can't give up a match against me to just not get displayed here. That's not how it works. In this graph you see won and lost games. And it's sorted by the daytime. In this season, the best time to play matches in ranked for me was between 11 and 13 o'clock, and the worst time was between 21 and 24 o'clock. So here comes the question: is this a pattern or is this just random? From my last video, I have the same informations and I've checked this too and there is a pattern. I'm losing more in the evening. Next stop, ranking progress. It looks like the Microsoft share. Pretty straightforward. The blue line is my rank with stars and the red line are enemy ranks. If we assume that I'm an average player, the best tactic to rank up without much losses in a season is to make it in a linear way. If you rank up too fast, you compete with the whales, and if you rank up too late, you are in the rush hour. Less effort for a maximal effect. Just swim with the fishes. And here it comes, the last chart. The blue line is the mana of my first turn and the red line is the mana of the last turn. Let's check the blue line first. If my first turn is a 3 mana turn, I have a win rate of 77%, and if the first turn, my first turn is the 4 mana turn, I have a win rate of 84%. This is the same result as in the last video. If you start with a 4 mana turn, your win rate is higher. The average of the red line is 9.177 mana. The average end mana of all my lost games are 9.25 mana, and the average of all my won games are 9.16 mana. That's pretty close. So it seems that it doesn't matter. At the 9 mana turn, the game is over. And if you play against Reckless Rush, it was over before it started. Okay, jokes aside, can it beat Reckless Rush?
Yeah, it's possible.
But it's not the easiest matchup. And you will fail in more than 50% of the cases. That's it for today. I'm looking forward for another 100 clicks of this video. Bye bye, guys.